And here I'm back. I found the root cause for this issue. So now I'm ready to demonstrate how it's performed. Currently no more issues. So the reason was a little bit, just a little bit different head height. I adjusted it a little bit and it's normalized across all the tapes. I had to adjust like all levels over again because when we change the head height, levels are different. Okay, so now let's do calibrate. Let's bring it to zeros. Okay, rec level. Done. Okay, we're recording, so I'll put reset memory and let's record sound with lots of high frequencies. Oh, I didn't switch to the deck. So it's source plane. Tape. Okay, let's rewind to zero and switch into the other deck. Enjoy. Okay, as you can hear yourself, so there is no any difference. And actually, a dragon helped me to find the reason. Okay, it was not so simple, but when I put tape to the dragon adjusted azimuth, and I can hear the high frequencies, but I've seen that levels between left and right channel were different. Now, levels are there. Okay. So, Sony ESG plane. Okay, as you can hear yourself, now this deck records and performs on the top level, so as much as it can do. It's really, really nice deck. So beautiful, beautiful. So outside from every perspective, perfect from the frequency response perspective, regression plays really, really well. Good bass for this series is probably the deepest bass like I've heard from this series, like 800 decks. Nice. Other two are very good, and 505 HG is just a king from these three decks. So I hope owner will be happy and will use them for long, long years now. Thank you for your attention. Subscribe to my channel. I hope you like the series. Bye-bye.